Exercise 5.2, problem number 7. The following data gives the melting point of a alloy of a lead and zinc, where T is the temperature in degree C and P is the percentage of lead in the alloy. The two informations are given. First one is percentage, next one is temperature. So percentage is 40 50 60 70 80 90, temperature 180 204 226 250 276 304. The question is, find the melting point of the alloy containing 84% lead. Listen. So find the temperature. The percentage values is given. It's 84% is given. So 84 is lies within 80 to 90. So we have to apply the Newton backward interpolation formula. At the same time, we have to check the class intervals as a equal class interval. So 50 minus 40 is 10, 60 minus 50 is 10, 70 minus 60 is 10, 80 minus 70 is 10, 90 minus 80 is 10. So equal class interval. So we have to apply the Newton's backward interpolation formula. So the Newton backward interpolation formula, y equal to yn plus n by 1 factorial nabla yn plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial nabla square yn plus n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 by 3 factorial into nabla cube yn plus n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into n plus 3 by 4 factorial into nabla power 4 yn plus n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into n plus 3 into n plus 4 by 5 factorial into nabla 5 yn, where x equal to xn plus nh. Xn can be taken in left hand side. X minus xn equal to nh. X minus xn by h equal to n. First you got to compute this result. So x is a computation value. Computation value is 84. And xn means in the table we have to take the last value. In the table we have to take. So this one is taken as, so xy, last value, xy is taken as xn. So the last value is 90. So 90 can be taken as xn. So we have compute the result, and x value is 84, xn value is 90 by 10, which is equal to n. So minus 6 by 10 equal to n. So value is minus 0.6 equal to n. Backward difference table. First we have to fix x values 40, 50, 60, 70 and 80 and 90. Next, y entries are 180, 204, 226, 250, 276 and 304. First we have to compute the backward difference operator nabla y. So 204 minus 180, 24. 226 minus 204, 22. 250 minus 226, 24. 276 minus 250, 26. And 304 minus 276, 28. Again, we have to compute nabla square y. 22 minus 24 is minus 2. 24 minus 22, 2. 26 minus 24 is 2. 28 minus 26 is 2. Again, we have to compute nabla cube y. 2 minus of minus 2 plus 4. 2 minus 2, 0. Again, 2 minus 2, 0. Nabla power 4y is 0 minus 4 is minus 4. So 0 minus 0 is 0. Okay, again, nabla power 5y, 0 minus of minus 4 is plus 4. So in the, this is the backward difference table. we have to select each and every column, we have to take the last value. These are all last value. First column is 304, second column 28, third column is 2, fourth column is 0, fifth column is 0, sixth column is 4. So in the result, first one is yn, second one is nebula yn, third one is nebula square yn, fourth one is 0, nebula cube yn. Nebula cube yn, next one is nebula 4 yn, next one is nebula 5 yn. So to applying the formula, y equal to 304 plus minus 0.6 by 1 factorial into 28. Plus minus 0.6 into minus 0.6 plus 1 by 2 into 2 plus minus 0.6 into minus 0.6 plus 1 into minus 0.6 plus 2 by 3 into 0, 3 factorial into 0, minus 0.6 into minus 0.6 plus 1 minus 0.6 plus 2 minus 0.6 plus 3 by 4 factorial into 0. Next one, minus 0.6 minus 0.6 plus 1 minus 0.6 plus 2 minus 0.6 plus 3 minus 0.6 plus 4 by 5 factorial into 4. So finally, so 304 minus 16.8 plus minus 0.6 into 0.4, two terms are 0, plus 0 plus 0, minus 0.6 into 0.4 into 1.4 into 2.4 into 3.4 by 54321 into 4. So 304 minus 16.8 minus 0.24 minus 0.09139. So calculate this value. Final answer is y under 84 equal to 286.86. Hence the problem.